It's the end of Ramadan fast among Muslims around the world. In Kano, the 2-rakaat prayer was observed to give thanks to God for the successful conduct of the month. Allah. At the Central Eid prayer ground in Kano, State Deputy Governor Nasur Gauna thanks the entire people of Kano State for their continued peaceful coexistence throughout the outgoing Ganduje administration.
I want to also congratulate the people of Kano State and Nigeria for being very peaceful throughout the month of Ramadan and the following months and even the entire tenure of our government. I think this is the last Eid that we witness in this current administration. We want to give our appreciation to the entire people of Kano State.
I want to congratulate all the people of Kano State, in particular the governor of Kano State, Dr. Allah Umar Ganduje, and his deputy, Dr. Gauna, and the emir of Kano, and all the rest of the emirs in Kano State, especially those from the Kano South. We really were happy to witness this new Salah, the Salah Fitr.
According to Kano residents, Eid is a time to care, share, and love one another, as faithfuls promise to use the period in accordance with the teachings of the Prophet of Islam. I want to call on Muslims to use this period in sharing love with one another. We should also be vigilant with our neighborhood. We are very happy that we are among the people to witness this year's Eid al-Fitr celebration, and we thank Almighty Allah for giving us health to witness the successful completion of Ramadan fast. Hundreds and thousands of people, including women and children, turn out to mark this year's Eid celebration. Idris Jubrin, Trust TV News, Kano.